I just don't want to get into it, that's all.
Why? What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. That's the point.
You said monumental shift. How is that nothing?
It seems that somehow everyone seems to know about me and Claire.
Wait, what?
It's nothing, really. Seriously, just leave it alone. Ball?
You don't want to talk about it?
Not if I have to yell. Dad, it's just that ever since I've come out, it seems like every conversation, what we do, how we act, it all just centers around the fact that I just want to have a normal conversation about normal things like we used to.
I'm not the one making this conversation about being gay.
Point taken.
Okay.
Dad?
Rose?
It's kind of hard to play catch with you standing this close. So, when are you going to tell me about Angela?
How did you know?
Please. Parenting skills. Besides, I have you bugged.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you.
Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know. I guess I just didn't want to weird you out. You know, until it got serious.
So it's not that serious?
Well, actually, it is getting serious.
Dad, it's cool. This is all new for you. Dating is exciting. It's confusing, but... Oh my God, I'm starting to sound like you.
A fact that makes me quite proud.
Is it weird that I am too?
Proud?
In a serious relationship.
Are you in a serious relationship?
I don't know. So how come you never dated before?
I have. Not since you were quite young. Do you remember Uncle Johnny used to come over and I'd go out? Or I'd drop you off on his boat?
Oh, yeah. Well, how come you stopped?
I don't know. I guess I just... I wasn't ready. Not after your mom.
More ball?
Nah.
Were you waiting for me to start dating before you would?
No. I guess I just didn't realize what I was missing until it was happening right in front of me. We're both discovering things about ourselves.
Things we always knew, but just never realized.
Right. Sure is cold out here.
It's freezing.
Rose, Mr. Miller, I'm Stephen LeMay. Rose, may I speak with you for a moment, please?
I'd rather you didn't, Mr. LeMay.
Please, Stephen. It's about Vanessa.
I haven't had anything to do with Vanessa.
It was made very clear that she wasn't to do so.
Yes, of course. I was wondering, Rose, if maybe you'd heard from Vanessa recently? Have you maybe heard from her through Facebook or texting or somehow? You see my little girl?
What?
Vanessa's left home, and we have no idea where she's gone. Rose, You wouldn't be in trouble if you have spoken with her. I just need to find my little girl.
What can we do?
I don't know. If you've heard of something, Rose, if you know how to contact her, anything.
She didn't. Did she?
No, she's gone.
Is it because of her?
You're a better father than I am. Rose is very lucky. Didn't get word to her. Just tell her that she's very loved. She's still loved very much. Tell her that. Just tell my baby to please come home.